Hey everyone, Saturday the 9th of May 2020, and my neighbor just gave me a present. Like, look at that rainbow trout. Look at that. Just look at the meat. Look at that. Oh, look at that nice, beautiful meat. That pink, beautiful rainbow meat that I'm going to eat tonight. This, oh, I don't know. 3 pounds, 4 pounds, maybe? I'm not a good, you know. Yeah, three pounds, I would say, like that. But anyway, that's the kind of stuff we're pulling out of the Arrow Lake here. I've been fishing a couple times on the Arrow Lake. I've brought out some rainbows, some dollies. Summit Lake, same thing, but just pan fryers up at Summit Lake, and I stock that lake. But that's the kind of stuff you're going to get out of the water here. You know, you can either cast from shore, cast from your boat, or you can troll, if that's the proper word. When you're dragging a lure behind you. So anyway, peace to you and yours. Bon appetit, buen provecho. I'm going to enjoy this tonight. This is a nice, beautiful fish. I'm going to wrap this up simple. Wrap it up in aluminum foil. I'm going to shove some basil in that right inside there. Slow bake, maybe 300. Just let it slow cook. And the meat will fall right off the bone. It'll be just like moist meat. It's unbelievably fresh and good. I can't believe it's impossible to describe the taste to you. It's that good. But anyway, peace to you and yours. I hope you have a good meal tonight. Happy Mother's Day tomorrow. For those of you, happy Mother's Day. Everybody's got a mother, I'm sure. You know, even if they've passed on, they've got a mother. But anyway, happy Mother's Day, and we'll talk to you in the near future, okay? Peace to you and yours. Hope to see you on the flip side.